Okay, we want to give thanks to the good Lord. So, may I have the pleasure of calling Pastor Femi to come and lead us in the opening prayer, please. Thank you.
All hail the power of Jesus' name. Let angels prostrate fall. We bring forth the royal diadem. We crown you, Lord of all. You are the King of kings, Lord of lords, Jehovah El Shaddai. You rule and reign over the affairs of the entire universe, and we worship you. Thank you for this blessed day. Thank you for your faithfulness on our dear sister, our dear mother, grandmother. Thank you for all that you have continued to do in our life. Thank you for where she's coming from. Thank you for how far you have brought her. Thank you particularly because we know that even at 70, your thoughts for her are good thoughts. Your plans for her are excellent plans to give her a future and a hope. The future is bright for you in the name of Jesus.
We're going to say Jesus because Jesus is the one we serve and worship. So we're going to count, we're going to spell the name of Jesus. That's what she wants. So join me. J E S U S. Jesus. Hallelujah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Marcia. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.